the age of information, there's a lot of stupidity going on right now. And for those who remain stupid, ignorant, and uneducated, that's on you.